Last night, the Red Sox beat the Yankees 19-3 behind the excellent performance from Xander Bogaerts, who hit two home runs to lead the Red Sox to the 16-point victory. Maybe this is the turning point for the Red Sox, and maybe they can turn around and make a deep playoff run. Only time will tell. Bobby Phillips, Fenway Park.